हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कंडक्ट, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एग्जैक्ट डिफरेंशियल। फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज एग्जैक्ट डिफरेंशियल? अ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन ऑफ द फॉर्म एम फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई डी एक्स प्लस एन फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई डी वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो, इक्वेशन फर्स्ट। नाउ दिस इक्वेशन फर्स्ट इज कॉल्ड एग्जैक्ट डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इफ एंड ओनली इफ it satisfies the condition del m by del y is equal to del n by del x. Now you see one example. Find the solution of y e raised to x dx in bracket 2y plus e raised to x dy is equal to 0. Now friends, compare this equation with equation first. We can write m is equal to y e raised to x and n is equal to 2y plus e raised to x. Now find del m by del y and del n by del x, means partially differentiate m with respect to y and partially differentiate n with respect to x. We get del m by del y is equal to e raised to x and del n by del x is equal to e raised to x. Now friends, you can observe the condition del m by del y is equal to del n by del x is satisfied. So we can say the given function is exact differential. Now friends, see second example. If df is equal to in bracket y cube minus y plus 6xy bracket complete dx plus in second bracket 3x square minus x plus 3xy square bracket complete dy. Now check whether df is exact differential. Now we know if the condition del m by del y is equal to del n by del x is satisfied, then we can say the function is exact differential. Now we will check. So df is equal to y cube minus y plus 6xy outside bracket dx plus in second bracket 3x square minus x plus 3xy square bracket complete dy is equation first. Now we df is equal to m dx plus n dy equation second. Comparing equation first with second, we get m is equal to y cube minus y plus 6xy and n is equal to 3x square minus x plus 3xy square. Now friends, differentiate m partially with respect to y and n with respect to x. We get del m by del y is equal to 3y square minus y 1 plus 6x equation 3 and del n by del x is equal to 6x minus 1 plus 3y square equation 4. Now from equation 3 and 4 we can say del m by del y is equal to del n by del x. Now here condition of exactness is satisfied, so given function is exact differential. Now these are the references I have used to prepare this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.